Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today we'll be reading Fred, Book 8, Live to See Magnolia, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 8, which was given to us by Tabby here in Ecuil in exchange for us finding her teddy bear. Fred, Book 8, Live to See Magnolia. The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 8. Many of you must have thought that I died at the end of the last volume. Please rest assured, as Fred the Magician has 9 lives. After falling from the steep cliff, I managed to survive and sneaked into a cabin. The cabin Camellia was using as her base to find the treasure. There, I learned the truth. According to the diary I found, she was searching for the treasure to save her father. Her father invented a bomb called Nitro or something and was planning a coup in the country of Bilodine. However, the Emperor Rusark II of Bilodine found out about the plan and locked her father up on the Witch's Island. The Emperor then proposed a deal to Camellia. He told her that he would pardon her father on the condition that she bring to him the treasure shown on the old map. That's why she used me, to solve the puzzle to free her father. When everything became clear to me, I saw the shadow of a person moving outside the cabin. It was a woman as tall as a man, having raven black locks and brandy cherry lips. It was my dear General Magnolia. The general was moving about restlessly like a ghost and yelling gallantly, but despondently. "Stupid you, Fred! Why did you die? I was going to catch you myself. God, I wish I could pick up his bones at least." It was so sweet of her to say that. I wanted to dash out and kiss her, but then decided not to. I didn't want to be welcomed by her iron punch. I sneaked out of the cabin. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of the Gagharv Trilogy. Fred, Book 8, Live to See Magnolia, or The Flamboyant Adventure of Fred the Con Man, Volume 8.